Hey, it's Michael Rosbrick here, founder of Ross Strategies and creator of the Tax Resolution Domination System and Toolkit. And you know what? We are knee-deep into tax season, and I'm speaking to a lot of you every single day, and I keep getting the same thing. Mike, I'm too busy. I'm too busy right now. It's tax season. Don't you know that? And how I interpret that is, my meaning is I'm too busy to make some real money. Because I'm working 12 or 14 hours a day doing cheap commoditized tax returns and getting $273 a pop or $300 a pop for a tax return. And I get it. I know that you're overwhelmed and you're overworked and it's tax season and you're probably not seeing your family and everything else. So here's what I do when I'm overwhelmed, because I get overwhelmed quickly as well. I'm an anxious guy. I get overwhelmed. So what I do is I take a breath. I pause, I do some breathing exercises, and after I do that, I get my yellow pad of paper out and I make a list. And I make a list of everything that's on my plate and I try to prioritize it. And just making the list is a huge relief. I'm able to breathe. But what I do on that list, the way I prioritize, is what is going to put money in my bank account. Those are the most important things I put on the top of the list. What's going to put money in my bank account? And that's how I approach the rest of the week or the rest of the day or the rest of the month. But again, you really need to find somebody who can do the grunt work in your practice or outsource doing those cheap returns so that you can focus on working on your business instead of in your business. And focus on the things that matter, the important things, things that will drive the bottom line, things that will put money in your bank account, things that you can retire on, like how about lucrative $5,000 a case tax resolution clients. And we have a whole bunch of training for you at rossstrategies.com and even on our YouTube channel, Michael Rosbrick's Tax and Business Solutions Academy YouTube channel. There's like 80 short training videos that'll give you some ideas on how to get started in the lucrative business of tax resolution. 2020 is the year to get into tax resolution as enforcement has ramped up. We have a new commissioner in charge. The IRS is filing liens like it's nobody's business. They're levying bank accounts, levying paychecks. Now's the time to help those clients and actually make a lot of money doing so. We'll see you on the next video. If you like this information, click the link below, comment, subscribe, click the link below for a webinar, which is going to talk a lot more about the lucrative practice of tax resolution. Click the link below, comment, subscribe. We'll see you on the next video.